In this video, I'm going to explain the concept of no-code app building with Power Apps. And I genuinely mean no code. This is not low code anymore. This is no code. This is natural language creating formulas. Get ready to blow your mind here. This is amazing stuff. So there are three scenarios that I want to go through for you. The first one is using natural language to generate your formulas. So Power Apps uses an expression language called PowerFX, and that can be, you know, fine if you know what you're doing, but it gets complex. It's time consuming to find the formulas, to construct them, get all the syntax right. So the idea here is that you can type in natural language what you want it to do, and it will suggest the formula and construct that formula in PowerFX for you. So for example, you might want to type something like find products where the name starts with outdoors, or show customers from the US whose subscription is expired. Those kinds of things where you're using that very natural language and the formula is suggested for you. Now, thing to bear in mind here, it is still in the end constructing that same PowerFX language code. There's no actual change there to the way the thing's constructed. It's just that you can use that natural language to get to the formula more quickly and more easily. Also, the AI is not building the app and taking over for you. You still have full control. It's offering you suggestions based on your input, so you're still in charge. It's all good. The second concept here is that you can go back the other way. You can look at a formula constructed in PowerFX and see what that actually means in natural language. Again, if you're looking at a really complex embedded formula, that ability to just see what it actually means is going to make things a whole lot easier. And then the third and final concept here is the idea of programming by example. So this is something you can use to get the formatting of things right instead of having to use formulas or regular expressions for things like, say, name formats or date formats. Let's say you've got a list of names and you want them to appear as just first name and first initial instead of the full name, or you've got dates and you want to have them in numeric format instead of with the month written out in full, for instance. So those things, you can put in examples of the output and then it will construct a formula for you around that. Now, there are two pieces of AI underneath this that's enabling all this to happen. The first is GPT-3, which is built by OpenAI. This is the largest and most powerful language model available. It uses deep learning. It's been very well trained. And this is the first time we're seeing it actually kind of used in production for consumption in this way. The other one is actually a Microsoft piece, which is called Prose. So GPT-3 is allowing you to do that natural language to PowerFX code formulas and back the other way. Prose is allowing you to do the programming by example. And what that's doing is allowing you to put in those sample outputs and it is returning the formula for you. You don't actually need to know about any of that because remember, no code. You're just going to type in natural language and you're going to type in those outputs. And this is the future of how we're going to be building apps. To start with, it'll be available on galleries and data tables. And then as it progresses based on feedback, so make sure you give your feedback, it will be added into more parts of the app building experience. Happy no coding.